Hey everybody!
Happy Family Day.
This is Two Wild Wolves.
We're gonna go out with the family, do some quadding, because snow levels have been awesome, and it's February and we're quadding already.
On the ice and snow. Chad's getting dizzy. Got a hurricane going on over there. Believe that. Are you a little bit dizzy after all those donuts?
Those ones, yes. Just grab two and punch it. Trying to snow me out. She's gonna spray me. Oh, she's got it. Grab a gear, grab a gear. Punch it and grab a gear. You don't want to do donuts? You almost had the center axis ones down. Just punch it and turn into it and grab gears. Oh, here comes the side-by-side.
Oh, sorry.
You almost got me. Maybe you should get off the ice. She is on here. Oh, I think she's done. Ness isn't. I think he's gonna try for these center axis ones. There you go. Family fun day.
And now we're gonna have to have some winching time. Man, that was insanely crazy.
Hey everyone, so we're headed back. We got halfway, 3/4 of the way to Chimney. Blew up inner tie rod on one of the can-ams. Yeah, so we're just limping it back. I did my old magic there with the guyver in it. Got it back kind of on the yoke and zip ties and some rope. And now we're just gonna limp it back to the main road, send Julio to get his truck and a trailer.
Yeah, it sucks when things get broken, but it happens on these rough trails that are super, super rutted out. If everybody is enjoying this, don't forget to like and subscribe. It's all good.
Having no mud sure takes the fun out of it, eh?
I know, right?
Everything!
Oh,
a fun little adventurous ride.
Always an adventure with you.
Here they come. Downhill. Cruising along.
Barely.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, she might have to just back up.
Keep going, yeah, straight back. A little more. Go another 5 feet, you'll make it in one turn. There you go, right there. Now turn in.
And they made it past that little tricky spot in the trail. Woo! Like and subscribe, and we will catch you on the next one.
Bye for now.